Greetings children. In the last video, we learned what is set, what is an ordered pair, what is the Cartesian product of two sets, what is the Cartesian product of three set, what is a non-empty set. And I taught you one problem, how to take cross product for two sets. The first problem I taught you, the third subdivision. Under first problem, third subdivision, look at the question. A equal to m cross n and b equal to null set. This is null set. That is b equal to null set. There is no element in this set. You have been asked to find out what is a cross b. You have been asked to find out what is a cross b. So a cross b is nothing but you have to take the first element and do the ordered pair with b element. Since you don't have any element in the b set, you will not be able to find out any ordered pair. So A cross B is nothing but null set. The next you have to find out A cross A. So next you have to find out A cross A. That means A set is M, M. With that you have to take Cartesian product for again A set. First you have to take the first element from A and you have to pair it with the first element in the next one. Again you have to take M and pair it with the next element. Therefore, ordered pair is, the first ordered pair is first element in here in A set M with this M. So M comma M is the first ordered pair. Next M with the second element, first element with the second element. So it is M comma N. Now with the first element you have paired with the two elements. Next you have to take the second element. Second element is nothing but N. Then N with the first element, that is N comma N. Next it is N comma N. Therefore A cross A, cross product for A cross A is M comma M, M comma N, N comma N and N comma N. So next you have been asked to find out B cross A. Next you have been asked to find out B cross A. Write the elements. B is null set. With that you have to take cross product with M comma N. Since B is null set, you will be not able to write any ordered pair. Therefore B cross A is nothing but null set. Understood children? Once again I'll tell you. Look at the question. A find A cross B, A cross A and B cross A. A elements is M comma N, B is null set. So if one set is null set, if one element, two sets has been given and one is null set, you will be not able to write any ordered pair. If you take cross product also, you will not get any ordered pair. It will be only null set. Therefore A cross B is null set. Next you have to find out A cross A. A cross A is nothing but A element, you have to write it, cross product again A element. Look at here, first element in the first set is M. With that you have to write the cross product with the second set. In the second set you have two elements, that is M comma N. Therefore M comma M is first ordered pair, M comma N is second ordered pair. With this over. Next take the second element from the first set. So N comma M is one ordered pair, N comma N is another ordered pair. Therefore A cross A you have four sets of ordered pairs. That's all. Next you have to find out what is B cross A. Already I told you, if any set is empty set, you will be not able to write any ordered pair. Therefore B cross A is also null set.